There's also a one-up glitch over here. But you have to get it just right, though. So you jump over this, and then just keep jumping like that. And you can just keep on getting one-ups. It's just the perfect space for the Koopa shell to bounce off and you to constantly bounce back on. And there's also spots in the second Super Mario Bros. 2 in Japan. And that's even more useful because that game is very difficult. Once you get into the rhythm, you can just keep doing this over and over again. See? You can also get fireworks if you land on the six fireworks. See, now you see the lives. You have so many lives now that the icons are all messed up. But there's a lot of different glitches and tricks in these games. And that's all.